It's scary out there, especially at our age.
Why bother? We failed too many times for 20 years.
I barely remember what goes on behind closed doors.